Hey class, my name is Maya and I am a dual enrollment student here at CPCC. I am a high school senior at Lake Norman Charter and I am taking one class a semester at Central Piedmont. I am starting off my year with public speaking and I am really excited about that to see what it has to offer. When I am a full-time college student, I am hoping to major in something in the science fields, not sure yet, but I know public speaking will help me greatly no matter what field I choose to major in. And I kind of chose to take public speaking because I want to see more of the professional side of public speaking, because I have been performing in theatrical plays since I was in elementary school, so I kind of know what it's like performing in a fictional setting in front of a larger group of people where I am not myself. But I want to learn how to speak in more of a professional setting with maybe smaller groups in a more intimate way, where I have to learn how to get my information across in a timely, informative manner where I don't lose the attention of my listeners, because when I'm performing a show, it's definitely more of an interesting ideas and things that you're performing, but when you're maybe talking about a business plan, it might not be as interesting, and I have to learn how to be engaging, and I'm excited to do that in public speaking. I am also excited to see if I do have any more stage fright when it comes to performing in front of smaller groups, because it's, I don't know, more personal. So I'm excited to learn about that and hopefully get over any fear, not get over, but work on any fears that I might have doing that. And I am really excited to do all the three speeches that we have this semester, because they all look very interesting and all have very different ideas behind them, and I'm excited to do that and see how everyone does. Thank you.